Kentucky tackles a budget crunch. Some money is coming in from an unexpected place, short-term rentals through Airbnb. When people rent their rooms, they're supposed to collect taxes but often don't, so Airbnb struck an agreement to collect those taxes.
Generally speaking, the responsibility is on the host to know that local tax structure, learn it, and to remit those taxes. These tax agreements authorize Airbnb as the platform to collect the taxes on behalf of the host and remit them directly to whomever the local government is.
The cities of Lexington and Louisville have similar agreements. For Louisville, that means it could get taxes on $10 million in rentals. Lexington, $3.1 million. Right now, the city of Cincinnati is looking at the potential negative impact Airbnb rentals could have on housing availability, but the city has no agreement to let Airbnb collect taxes for hosts. That means Cincinnati, like a lot of other cities, is likely leaving cash on the table.
We hope that any tax collector, comptroller, revenue director, whatever the titles may be, that are seeing this right now and are interested in kind of taking full economic advantage of the sharing economy, we want to work with you.
The tax agreement with Louisville went into effect April 1st, and it could mean a big windfall as people prepare to swarm the city for the Kentucky Derby in a couple weeks. Andrew Setters, WLWT News 5.